Let's do this, Chancellor. It's Stay at Home Gaming, and we're jumping back into H1Z1 a little bit. Well, it's called Just Survive Now, but this is the actual H1Z1 map. So, let's see if we can find some good shit. We're at the Governor's Mansion. This was a pretty awesome place to spawn in, actually. That's where I came back to see Dick. Now, they have changed so much. I was trying to read the patch notes just from the last patch, and yeah. So, I'm actually pretty excited. I love this game. It's been out for quite a while. Been in early access for quite a while. I believe they switched dev teams, maybe even a couple times. But, I mean, yeah, I always had fun playing it. Nice zombie survival, actually PvE, which is nice. Not a big PvP person. Not a big PvP person. Like, even Destiny, the multiplayer, bleh. No. I'd rather just go out and just do some squad stuff. We haven't done a Destiny video in fucking forever. But I haven't played Destiny since the first expansion, and they put up the paywall. I know they fixed that, but still, it was lame. You just bought a $60 game 2 months ago. Give us another $30 to play it. Fuck you. If I run into a zombie, I'm fucked. I can't believe I haven't found another weapon yet. More helps. Quarters. Correct. Yeah, the healers usually like weapons and shit. I probably have no bullets for some body armor. Take that shit. Purified water. So one of the last things that I actually liked that they ended up taking out, they had this like military base at the other map. You can sell shit for gold coins, and then eventually they started adding stuff you could buy with the gold coins, but they fucking took that all away. The helicopter rides, that was badass too. You could helicopter ride across the map. No space. Ooh, an AK. What's up? I have no AK rounds. AR-15 rounds. AK. Damn it. I'm putting a lot of faith that I'm not gonna run into anything, because I have no ammo for any of my weapons and no melee weapon. We got up here crowbar. Melee though. Should find the katana. Do they have the katana on this map? What happens when you have shitty internet, folks? Alright, well, I say we call it a day there then. My internet's gonna be acting up. Thanks for hanging out, everybody. Find us on social media. All that special shit. Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, all that. Become a supporter on Patreon. And be entered into monthly giveaways. And I will talk to you guys tomorrow.